Hey, I'm Matt. For a while, I've been interested in making animal sounds from scratch using synthesis, particularly birds. I'm going to share a few things I've found about how to make realistic bird sounds. First, here are some examples. The first thing to do is to decide what kind of bird sound you want to make. I'd recommend starting with something simple and focusing on getting that realistic. There are a few things that can make a bird difficult to synthesize. Some birds make very varied songs, such as song thrushes, who often repeat short phrases a few times and then swap to completely different phrases. Some birds are more difficult due to their timbre or harmonic content. A bird such as a mallard doesn't make a structured song at all, but it's still challenging to synthesize due to its complex timbre. I'd consider a house sparrow to be a good first choice, due to it making single note chirp sounds and being familiar to most people, which makes it easier to judge how realistic your sound is. There are a few tools that you'll find useful here. The primary tool you'll be using is a synthesizer. There are all sorts of options here, but you should look out for a few features that can be handy. Firstly, I would consider it useful to have access to additive synth capabilities in order to accurately match harmonic content of the real birds. It's also useful to have access to randomization, as this can help you provide a lot of variation to your sounds. Having access to customizable envelopes is useful, as it allows you to draw specific frequency and volume curves based on the real sounds. For some birds, it's also useful to be able to apply frequency modulation to create buzzy timbres. Another very useful tool is a spectral analyzer. These are useful as they allow you to visualize the rhythm, pitch, and timbre of a bird song you are trying to replicate. I consider it to be particularly useful to have a spectral analyzer which allows you to get numeric readouts of frequency and time so that you can replicate these in your synth patch. And lastly, you'll probably need a digital audio workstation. Pretty much anyone will do. In my next video, I will demonstrate how to make a house sparrow sound using Phaseplant and Isotope RX.